Okay, I'm going to show how to put the stirrup strap through the easy way by using one of your extra girth straps. Put that through the hole and then put your stirrup strap over the top and then feed it through this way, and it comes right through really easy. You do it again one more time. Put your extra strap through and then your stirrup strap on top and pull. Pull this one and push with this one, and it pulls right through just like that.